Hello, I'm Katy Carr, and I'm a British singer with Polish roots, and I'm delighted to be able to share one of my favourite songs from Poland with you today. It's called Miłość, wszystko, wybaczy. It was written in 1933 by Henryk Wars, who was an incredible Polish composer of Polish and Jewish roots. And he wrote this song for a beautiful singer called Hanka Ordonowna, who is one of my favourite singers in Poland. She was a beautiful character, was a very famous actress and a singer during the 1920s and 30s interwar period of Poland. And I absolutely love her voice. The Polish World War II veterans say that I sound a little bit like her, but I have never heard anybody sing as good her songs as well as she does. Hanka Ordonowna passed away in 1950 in Beirut after having become an exile from Poland during the Second World War because of the German occupation and the Soviet occupation, of which she had experienced the brutalization in terms of imprisonment and hard labor. She had been sent to a hard labor camp in Uzbekistan. She was a great advocate for saving Polish orphans from Siberia, and I am very, very inspired by this particular person's contribution to Poland. Her ashes are now in Powązki Cemetery in Warsaw, and please visit her grave if you can and lay a flower for such a beautiful singer. Miłość wszystko wybaczy, which means love will forgive everything. Miłość wszystko wybaczy, smutek zamieni ci śmiech. Miłość tak pięknie tłumaczy, zradę i kłam swoich grzech. Choćbyś ją przeklął z rozpaczy, że jest okrutna i zła. Bo miłość ci wszystko wybaczy, bo miłość, mój miły, to ja. Jeśli pokochasz tak mocno jak ja, tak tkliwie, żarliwie, tak wiesz, do ostatka, do cału, do dna, to zdradzaj mnie wtedy i grzech. Miłość ci wszystko wybaczy, smutek zamieni ci śmiech. Miłość tak pięknie tłumaczy, zdradę i kłam swoich grzech. Choćbyś ją przeklął z rozpaczy, że jest okrutna i zła. Bo miłość ci wszystko wybaczy, bo miłość, mój miły, to ja. I was trying to put the L instead of the W sound in Miłość because I was taught to do that by a very good friend of mine in Krakow, Mieczysław Święcicki, who unfortunately is no longer with us, but he taught me how to sing this song in the Wilno way. So thank you very much.